All right, what's up guys? Today, we have the job of grouting. So last video we laid the tile all the way down. I'm gonna put out a video on how to actually lay the herringbone, the pattern correctly. But yeah, today we're gonna learn to grout and I'll show you guys the process before and after and hopefully get this tile finished out. We'll start right in that corner. 4-inch float, not too thick, and you get it about this kind of thickness, just like birthday cake, something like that. Grout mixed up, put about that much in there. What you're gonna do is you're gonna press it in. Press it into the cracks, into the grout lines, and scrape it all. And you're just gonna work your way up. Do it again. Big tip is to get into the cracks of this quarter round, because the quarter round is going to stick out here. So you got to get all the way as tight as you can. And then when you're done, you're going to take the float. Instead of pressing it in, you're going to wipe off the excess, and you're going to take the float like this and go right across it. You're going to go on to the next one, keep going to the next one, and kind of create a path all the way down. Give it about 20 minutes and then it comes back and you're gonna hit it with a sponge. And then this is what we got. I think it turned out really nice. I think it turns out really nice. See, he's going up there and going with the grain. You got 2 swipes per sponge. The more sponges you got, the more takes you can do. You're just pretty much wiping off the excess grout. If you see any holes or any fills that come in, then you just kind of put a little extra piece right here on your finger and then fill it in. But other than that, that should be pretty much it.